Yes, hello everyone, welcome back to the channel once more. Let's talk again about the Blas Canto for Eurovision, Destino Eurovision, La España, and his other song Memoria, and are gonna do the same thing like the first one. One chorus, one verse, one chorus, and let's see what we're dealing with, because someone said in the comments section about the other song that this is so much better than Memoria song. I was like, okay, then I need to see how the Memoria song sounds.
Perfecta, tú y yo siempre juntos.
Okay.
Despreocupado, sin miedo a pensar que llegaríamos hasta este punto donde por malo por suerte ya no hay marcha atrás.
This sounds more boy band song.
Te fuiste y me dejaste aquí sin poder.
Boy band meets Josh Goro band song. If I'm not mistaken myself, you tried to sing this song about with the Victor Krum song from Estonia 2 years ago. It sounds like the Storm song. A storm like this. Very close to that song. I have to say, I mean, the song is not bad. I mean, the song is not bad, but to me, when I listen to the song, I hear Victor Krum's Storm for Estonia 2 years ago when he did the highly. So, I love the projecting song when he did the swirling on the mountains and on the storms and all of that. But this song sounds like a rip off of that song to me. No offense to Blas Canto and Memoria, whoever wrote this song. Yeah, it sounds like a ripoff of that song with the Spanish twist and the Spanish lyrics. But anyway, it sounds good, but it's a ripoff to me. So, I would prefer the other one. Yeah. So, yeah, I would think I would prefer the other one for him to represent. But who we shall see which one he picks. Or which one Spain picks. Anyway, what do you think? Which one should he decide to go with? This one or the other one? You decide.